Thank you. sweating and I was in pain. So beautiful. So that was The Medicine, and we were just so excited to perform a whole work for you, so thank you for that. So our symphony project this year has been the Dvorak. So we'll be playing Dvorak 8. We'll be doing the last movement. And thank you so much for coming out tonight and supporting. Thank you, Gwen, for all your work with these orchestra. Thank you, board members. Thank you, Margaret, everybody, for all the support. I'd like to thank Rebecca and Lee, my beautiful and wonderful and amazing parent liaison. So thank you, wherever you folks are, who assist you. And bravo to all the graduating people that are in this orchestra. Can you give us a wave?
Who graduated?
Such amazing people, such amazing young people. So thank you, families, for supporting Youth Orchestra. Youth Orchestra has been a part of my life since I was 12, and those are still my best friends and dear people that I still keep in touch with all the time. And I hope that for all of your folk here too, that they're always love playing music, and this will be some long-lasting friendships. So Dvorak 8, last movement.
Thank you.